Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to attempt the world's most dangerous escape, the microwave of death.